Hello, hello, hello. Miss Daylight Clay here today. And how are you doing? I hope everything is well with you. I'm doing fine. Thank you so much for asking. And today what I'm doing, I hear so many people say, and I'm sure a lot of you do as well. So many people say, what do you do with the leftovers? Do you throw them out? Do you share them? I mean, what do you do with the leftovers? Okay, so for me, I reuse my leftovers. I reuse my leftovers. The ones that I don't eat, I reuse them. So if I do a video today and I have a lot of food left over, I will put it aside and I will do something else. And then I would think in my mind, so how can I utilize this? Again, my channel is a lot about utilizing what's in my kitchen. It's about making food taste good. So, with that being said, I did the rotisserie chicken a couple of days ago, okay? And I didn't post anything yesterday. I don't think I did. But anyway, I did the rotisserie chicken. And of course, people were saying, I know you ain't gonna eat all that chicken, so what you gonna do with all that chicken? You know, like, no, I'm not gonna eat all this chicken. So let me show you what I did. Let me show you what I did. And I have seen a lot of requests for a pot pie. And I love pot pies. Yes, 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 no doubt. I love pot pies. So what I did was I made a pot pie out of the rotisserie chicken that I had left over. And I had potatoes, carrots, and celery in my fridge and onions. So I had all the things that I needed to make the pot pie. So I didn't have to go out and buy anything, okay? And I had the pie crust. I had one of those pie crusts on the shelves you get two in a package. I had that in my freezer. So I just took everything out and I decided, okay, I'm gonna make a chicken pot pie out of this rotisserie chicken. So I'm gonna show you what the chicken pot pie looks like, and then you will see in the later video once it finished downloading, then you will see the preparation of how I made the chicken pot pie. But for now, I wanna show you what the chicken pot pie that I made, what it looks like, okay? So I'm gonna turn this camera around because sometimes this stuff don't work like I want it to work and I wanna be extra, extra careful. Okay, so I'm gonna show you the pot pie. Okay, there we go, y'all. There we go. That's the pot pie that I made. Okay, that's the pot pie that I made, and it's really hot. I just took it out the oven. I haven't had a chance to bite into it. Maybe I should take a bite out of life. What do you think? Well, I'm preparing tomorrow's dinner right now, okay? And there are some things that I have to do. So I'm just saying, like, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for viewing my channel. And you will see the preparation that I did with the pot pie. And this is the finished result because I hope you can see it well. And I'm not hungry right now. You know, sometimes when you cook something, you know, you don't really be hungry once you finish cooking. But that is it. And it's really hot. It is. Woo, child. Yes, it's really hot. I just took it out of the oven. So it's really hot. So, hey, in the meantime, and in between time, thank you so much for viewing my channel. And I'll see you soon. Bye.